we're going to come on up with our next group here. And we have, go ahead and introduce yourself.
Hi, I'm Tressa Martinie-Eiler, and I am a sixth grader at Fairview Elementary.
Wonderful, wonderful. Tressa, what was the name of your piece?
Crisp Wind.
Crisp Wind. And I believe that Holly on the flute is going to play this for us. So let's listen to Holly. Jachary unfortunately isn't able to be here with us today, but we wanted to let you know that he's a sixth grader at University Elementary, and we're going to play his melody, and I believe the clarinet is going to play High Wind. So let's listen to Jachary's melody, and then we'll give him a round of applause for it. Was Daniel Nieberg. Awesome. Good. I'm two for two so far. This is terrific. All right, so Daniel, another senior composition major here at IU. Why don't you tell us about your piece and how you put these together?
Hello, everyone. So I was given two themes named High Wind and Crisp Wind, and there was a common theme. I don't know if you guys have caught it yet, but they actually are both very modal, so they worked very well together. Crisp Wind specifically is in the mode of Dorian, which has a very mythical, like ancient quality to it. So I kind of ran with that idea, and I wanted to do something kind of Miyazaki-esque. So I wrote a piece about like spirits, like you would find in like Princess Mononoke or something like that. But I just ran with this idea. I imagine like little spirits in the wind, like before a storm, having a good time, and it's just a very fun, whimsical time. Thank you.
All right, so, nice, and we're going to hear Spirits in the Wind.